I played basketball in high school, but I remember after my season, one of my teammates came out and said he was gay. Now I have no problem with gay people at all. You love who you love, you know what I'm saying? But I had to ask him. I said, hey man, well, you slap on my ass during the games. Was that like a gay thing? Or was that more like a basketball thing? He said, no, nah, man, that was strictly a basketball thing. I said, okay, I understand, but I didn't play. And nigga, you squeezed it, you know what I'm saying? That's what I mean.